son of a dick!
What did you do to this thing? Kill its babies?
What? No! Of course not! Maybe. Right where you'd be if you'd stuck with me.
I lost control to the AI. You are done gloating. Use that Banshee for air support. I'll proceed to Serrano on foot.
I'll pilot.
I'll fire. Now move it.
Lay down cover for Captain Dickhole.
On it.
Take out those flare gunners.
Bullets. It's what's for dinner. Take a lick on the salty taint of doom, you biker bimbos! Fuck yeah! Get me over to her! She won't be tracking me for much longer!
If the big bitch keeps hitting that building, it'll collapse! We'll lose them both!
Look out, dammit! I thought you said you could fly this heap!
Gash on the back of its head. Unload on it!
Hell yeah!
Only way around is through! Shoot out the window!
Hot soup coming through! It's Duke, dickweed.
Awful damn kind of you to aid Triska in my rescue. Triska, please show this mutinous pile of excrement our appreciation.
We have something to straighten out first. Did you kill my father?
I know fuck all about your father. Grayson here, he's manipulated you.
Tell her the truth.
Put the gun down.
You're kidding me.
I am not. Your righteous indignation has cost me enough. Serrano will have an evac jump ship coming for him. I will be on board, as you promised me.
Looks like I got a new best friend.
All right, Ishii. Promise is a promise.
I am wholly uninterested in whatever bullshit you people have to resolve. If either of you had a hand in the death of my father, I'll die happy knowing I took you both with me.
Okay. I see we're all a bit upset. I see that. But friends, we got bigger fish to fry right now. The corporation that built this putrid mistake resort has commissioned me, at great cost, to detonate a DNA bomb that will dissolve all life, while leaving the city perfectly intact, allowing said corporation to come in and rebuild.
Maybe not the best time to bore us with details.
Well now, hold your dick for 1 second, you fungal rim job. This DNA bomb is set to detonate in 2 hours. My rescue squad won't arrive with a jump ship for 3 hours. Now, can you halfwits do the math and see the problem we face?
He's telling the truth.
No! Son of a bitch!
Think for a second, boy. You kill me, no jump ship home. You both die. How I see it, I did you a favor. She would have discovered your dead Echo Squad where the folks done killed her old man. Come on, you dandy tarts. Gamma storms are brewing. So, if you puss dicks want to live past the next couple hours, we need to get cover. Get to making our way out to the Ulysses and deactivate that bomb!
Be sensible. We can still get out of this alive.
Sensible ain't my style.
Keep the pace! A lot of ground to cover before we hit the underground!
Underground?
Only way to get through the storm! Worker entrances to the underground are everywhere. Nearest is in the next building over. Take the bridge.
Who is working under the city that they needed so many entrances?
I'll catch you up on a need-to-know basis. Something solid between you and that cosmic flurry, you'll be safe and sound.
All right, you freaks. You're getting a dose of me now. All right, you freaks. You're getting a dose of me now.
I assume whatever is down there is a good deal worse than what we've seen up here.
Don't get your panties in a knot, Diana. I trained you better than that.
What, more takers? Let's go!
Heavy resistance! Lucky for you, there's a Confederate-sanctioned general keeping you safe!
And here I thought we were stuck with a psychopathic war criminal who needs his mouth washed out.
Who's gonna do the washing, boy? You?
Just let me load my soap.
Run away!
What the fuck? That is one big bitch!
Up there! Follow me!
Bullets ain't working. Can't toss him!
Is this gamma radiation the cause of the mutations on world?
Do I look like a fucking tour guide? Them slanty devil eyes of yours don't see so good, huh?
Another racial slur, and I will hurl you into that storm!
You face!
backpack is his weak spot!
Could anyone be so irresponsible to build a city amid these storms?
Radiation filters were destroyed during the workers' revolt. Bunch of pinko commie socialist queers felt they weren't being treated fairly. Day later, the entire fucking joint's wrecked.
Radiation leaking through the cracks!
Two little babies back in Papa's care. Don't you fret. Daddy'll get you out of this scary place.
Right now, I'm torn between getting off this rock and stomping your brains out. Keep yammering, that choice gets a lot easier to make.
Ishii here is highly motivated towards survival. You go ahead, take a poke at me, and we'll find out where his true loyalty lies.
Yeah!
scan the area. Located a makeshift entrance to the underground.
Oh, great. No other choice. Roll the dice.
Take the elevator down to the garage.
Great.
The armor is bulletproof.
That thing on his gut, that's where it's at.
The backpack is his weak spot.
Backpack needs to go.
Fire on his backpack. The backpack is his weak spot.
Workers. That just another name for slaves?
Slaves? Ha! Bunch of convicts and reprobates given a second chance. They ran the city, down in the tunnels, in exchange for a shorter sentence. This here is what you get when you show a bit of leniency to fuck-offs.
So they filled the underside of the city with convicts. Brilliant.
Ain't nothing here.
It's down the way.
Found it.
You want a trophy? Get in gear. We're about to march headlong into the shit.
Big enough for 1,000 inmates.
28,000, to be precise.
So what's with the toxic waste?
Byproduct of the city's gamma filters. Officials stored it down here while they dug up the hills for a place to bury it.
Mean shit in those hills.
Yeah, well, the yard birds were getting sick, dying, mutating, and what have you. So, the goofball, miscreant ball tuggers decide to rise up and demolish the gamma filters. No more filters, no more waste.
Nothing to protect from the storms.
Convicts didn't think